squad. It seems we got a situation here. My boys are gonna try and breach this door, but in the meantime, I'm gonna need you to do a couple of things for me, okay? First and foremost, I'm gonna need you to remain calm. Second, get your hands free at all. Just try to move your wrists. Try to get yourself try to break. Excellent. Stick. Go to the door. See if there's any kind of a latch or a locking. So you can let us in.
Oh,